4 years in the making.
G'day, I'm Jim Bostries, the inventor and one of the technical team developing AutoMeasure. AutoMeasure is a device for automatically measuring spaces, and it generates floor plans for all kinds of buildings, industrial, commercial and residential.
AutoMeasure is a high precision motorized base that remotely controls a Bosch laser rangefinder whilst taking a panoramic image of the space being measured.
Next, I would like to demonstrate the auto measure in action using our development prototype. Setting up the auto measure consists of three easy steps. One, mounting the auto measure onto the tripod. Two, powering up the auto measure and measuring device. And three, preparing the room for scanning. Firstly, mount the auto measure onto the tripod. It's as easy as mounting any camera. You can simply screw it on, or you can use a quick release as I have done here. Secondly, we need to power up the auto measure. Power up the Bosch laser rangefinder and turn on Bluetooth.
On your tablet, open the control pane, then selecting base FM1 will connect us to AutoMeasure.
And pair with the Bosch device. When the Bosch device is connected, test that you have a connection by turning on and off the laser. As such. Finally, we need to take safety into consideration, ensuring no one is in the line of sight of the laser beam when the scan is being performed. Close all doors and blinds and have your safety glasses close at hand. As you can see, setting up the auto measure is straightforward. Next, we will use it to scan a room. After setting up the auto measure, we are now ready to scan. This is done in 5 steps. Position and level the device, determine its proximity, auto measure the space, create the panorama, and view the result. Firstly, we need to position the auto measure approximately into the center of the room and level the device. We just need to get the bubble in the center circle, and the software will do the rest. Second, we need to determine the proximity to the floor and to the ceiling. Turn the Bosch laser range finder to the floor, select measure to floor, turn the Bosch range finder to the ceiling, measure to the ceiling, then return to a neutral position. We are now ready to scan the room. For this demonstration, I am going to set the sensitivity to brief. This scan will measure 50 points and take about a minute to complete.
Here is the results of that brief scan. Not too many points. And here are some that I did earlier. Increasing in scan sensitivity from quick to optimal and through to detailed.
Next, we will generate a panoramic image of the room. We are now ready to view the result on our floor plan app. Notice that the image follows my finger, that I can zoom in and out. I can also turn on the measurement-based space frame, which also follows my finger. That concludes our demonstration of scanning a room with AutoMeasure. In our next session, we will look at joining two rooms together. Welcome back. In this part of the video, we will scan the adjacent room and we'll connect the two rooms together via this opening. The scanning process in this room is the same as the previous. We position and we level the base. We measure proximity to the floor and to the ceiling. We auto measure the room. We take a panoramic image and we view the results.
As before, we will do a brief scan. Now to look at our brief scan results. An earlier quick scan, optimal scan, and detailed scan. Next, to create a panoramic image of the room.
We can now view the results in our floor plan app. As before, we can move around the room, we can turn on our space frame. Now what we want to do is we want to mark the opening as such, add opening as door one. Looking at the floor plan now, we have the plan of the room. We now go to back to the adjacent space. We find that same opening. We mark that opening with the same name. And the rooms are joined together. That concludes our demonstration of joining two rooms together using AutoMeasure and the floor plan app. In closing, I would like to cover a few key features that weren't covered in the demonstration. Number one, what next after scanning?
Once back at your office, you'll be able to connect the device over Wi-Fi and export the data to standard architectural building CAD formats, such as DXF, IFC, or PDF.
Number two, what if I've missed something during scanning?
Our floor plan app provides a virtual view of any auto-measured place, with a calibrated frame of reference that allows room measurements to be taken off the screen.
Number three, how fast can I scan?
AutoMeasure can complete a full rotation in less than 20 seconds. However, it is limited by the rate at which the laser rangefinder can supply measurements, which on average is about once a second. To improve performance, we have designed AutoMeasure with the capability of supporting two measuring devices, allowing double the resolution or halving the time to scan.
I hope you enjoyed the demonstration of AutoMeasure. Thank you for your time.